Hello guys, welcome to the Rubbadubbers reaction time videos. Because today, we're taking a look at these Bathtime themed videos. But you don't want to miss out on that last year, but this year is gonna be a more bathier. So without further ado, action! Is it bath time, scrambled?
Reg, who are you anyways?
Well, I don't want to get in the fray of that water. That is really messed up.
Childhood show!
Rub-a-dub-dub! I think she's a little time for a baby show.
Alright, let that blow and bubble and pop.
Splash, splash, splash! I really love this bath time! Does it look awesome, gray to you? Oh, so do we.
And be careful where you're going to the honest family.
It's about us. Bath time is the best. Let's start with part one, shall we? Mr. Noodle. What a bummer. You have a boo-boo for a band-aid. Needs a little pee. Oxygen. Would you reminded me?
Thank you, Mr. Noodle. Good pleasures. Still got a little bit of better.
Sorry, I need to get a throat.
Right, Mr. Noodle, you take a bath in the tub.
Whoops. I think I need...
Make sure
I'm messing with the keyboard today.
Oh, really? You might give me your keyboard.
You need to go get a washcloth.
The washcloth? No, that's just skiing. For the skis.
No, that's no way out of my trouble.
That's for skiing. Skis are for the snow.
Ow.
You don't use
okay, you don't snap.
No. Skis to ski. What do you need to take a bath, Mr. Noodle?
Well, you gotta need to try again. Hey, you got a scuba dive on the water?
Yeah, like in the ocean.
Am I?
No,
you don't need water. No, seriously. Out of my control. out of my control.
That's really good. Looks very good in the deal, Tyler. But I have appreciated what you did.
Goody. Hey, you gotta need to take a bath. But why?
What are you doing? Why
is he taking on his soap? He didn't do on the clothes. Oh boy. Yes, clothes are wet. Looking so wet.
Silly noodle.
Oh,
he's all wet. Mr. Noodle gave his clothes.
Well, it's gone now.
Was that Dorothy? Dorothy must have asked someone else. What do you need to take a bath?
Dorothy, this is how I take a bath. With soap, a washcloth, and water.
Look, they're going to need a scrub-a-dub-dub for the rubber-rubber-dubbers.
Dorothy, I already need a shower to get clean and to use a nice dry towel to dry myself when I finish.
Good old shower. Still got the shower.
That's a cute little baby. Look at cutie.
Baby, what do you need to take a bath? Oh, yeah, water. Oh, it's soap. And towel. And mommy. Oh, thank you, baby.
No, nobody's gonna believe this. That's a whale.
Six.
Double, double, double your bubbles. Did you hear that? It's mail time.
Computer, come back! Let's call this a computer chase. Okay, this is a little bit.
Sparkles here. It's his
bathroom,
see?
And no Murray Sparkles. But it's a cute little cat.
Isn't that something? Look at that.
That's
the way cats get clean. They lick themselves all over. Oh, look at that. Look at that.
Still got a lick on that.
Face now.
Mm-hmm.
Gee, little Murray Sparkles. You must have the cleanest face in the whole world. And the cutest face, too. I already had my bath.
That's
a rough tongue you've got there.
Still got a giggling. Goodbye. Buddy, bye.
Thanks, computer. Boy, even kitties take baths. That makes Elmo wonder. What else takes a bath? Let's find out. Oh, true. Elmo has Splashy.
See, you're splashing? Yep.
No, Elmo doesn't see anything.
That door is an opener.
Let's take baths?
Yes. But not in the
bathtub. That sounds like a bird bath.
Yeah.
In the car wash.
Do worms take baths?
No.
Oh, this is a mud bath.
He takes mud baths.
Mud? Did you ever say mud bath? Still got a scrubbies.
I'm sure. Elmo's friend Juliana loves giving
hey.
Sarah
never heard of that horse. Juliana and Sarah the pony? Okay. Here's a film what we did.
And needs to be washed. So my mom taught me how to give her a bath.
Well, that's a scrubber, scrubber, scrubber your horse, Egon.
With warm water, so she could get used to it. We slowly moved the hose up to her neck. And got her whole
well
body wet,
enough.
But not the face. showed me how to wash her with shampoo and a sponge. We washed her neck, her back.
Wash our neck.
Underneath her.
Mm-hmm.
And we were careful with
not
her legs.
So bad.
No.
We washed her mane too. It's kind of like washing your hair.
Ooh, cute then scrubbing in your hair. Tail. But who takes care of the dead horses
love
that? We
rinsed it all over with some more warm water. We washed the face last. We have to be very gentle. We used warm water and a special face sponge.
That horse loved taking baths.
It was time to dry her, so we scraped the water off.
Yeah, scrape it out.
Then we used a towel to dry her off some more.
Yep, that's one looking horsey up here.
But she was still a little wet, so we walked around for a while and let the sun dry the rest of the way.
Yep,
Sarah,
I really love horse.
Shiny.
Says,
I love my horse, but sometimes she rolls in the dirt.
Lord.
Oh no.
Still gonna mess it on the horse.
All over again.
Again and again and again.
Boy, Juliana's horse, Sarah, must really love taking baths. But now, Elmo wants to learn even more about bath time, don't you? How can we find out even more?
Hey, the TV's on. Let's go watch it.
We can watch the bath time journey.
Come and get it!
Bathtime Channel, all baths all the time. We're all washed up.
Washed up!
For the bath, with the bath lady.
Yay!
Hi there, Bubbles Martin here. And as you can see, I'm taking a bath. Bath time is my favorite time of day. I love washing. Hey, you want to wash too?
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Everybody wash your hands.
That's a very good Reggie. Thank you.
Everybody wash your face. Everybody wash your ears.
Wash your ears.
Everybody wash your hair.
Oh! One top of the
bath. Wash your heels. You know, the back part of your foot.
Gotta wash in your toes.
Everybody wash your kneecaps. I know they're here somewhere. Found them. Scrap, scrap, scrap. Everybody wash your thumbs.
Both of them.
Very good indeed.
Everybody wash everything!
Coming up next on the Bath Time Channel, Bath Masterson starring Soapy Sales.
Bath Time is gone now. The doorbell's about to come.
Want to talk to a bathtub?
Oh, yeah!
Yeah,
that bathtub. Bathtub?
It's kind of draining.
So, how does bathtub work?
Well, you turn on the water with my faucets here, see?
Over here?
Mm-hmm. And you turn the faucets to make sure nice warm water comes out of my spout up there.
Nice water.
Spout. Mm-hmm.
The spout is not
too
hot.
Some folks prefer showers, so the water could also flow from my shower head up there.
Up here?
Mm-hmm. There it is.
Oh, yeah, cool.
No, warm. Nice and warm. But you know, Elmo, you don't need a bathtub to get clean.
You don't?
Mm-mm. No, there are no bathtubs out in nature, but animals can still get clean. Even a little mouse.
Oh.
Oh, look.
That's a mouse.
Hey! A little mouse in nature.
The little mouse taking a bath!
Elmo mouse is getting squeaky clean. Squeak, squeak, squeak.
Do the elephant.
Singing in a shower looks awesome. And by the way, I don't want to get wet.
Oh, really? Love taking baths.
Yes, there's nothing like singing to keep the pipes from rusting.
Oh, good, because
don't
you
like
to sing the bathtime song?
The bathtime song?
Oh, bathtime.
Warm and bubbly.
Then sing with Elmo.
Yeah.
Everybody knows about bath time. You're gonna need to get the scrubby scrubs. Hey, it's the Rubbadubbers. Still playing a memory game. Hey, it was me. It's a bubble. Nope, not down a match. Hey, got the good match. Gotta do another game. Oh, yes. Easy. Towel, towel. Water drop, toothpaste, no. Water drop. Toothpaste. That was fun.
Hey, you got to do some more stuff. Hey, is that Lily? I think there might be a boy. Oh, boy!
Well done. Shall we play another game? Easy.
Hey, I want to play that again. Bud? Wait, bubble, scale! Discover the splash abilities. Love the slogan. Let's try the medium. That thing is so tricky. Who wants to play? Well, you call this a matching game. Still got the internet and stuff. Comb, scale. Time for the medium. Medium.
Well, that's easy when I play this. I think I need to figure it out.
Ooh, shall we play that again? Or not.
Ooh, how about this one? still got the good match. Time for the difficult one. That's hard. What is this, a ball? Nope, not a match. Keep trying.
That thing is a tricky. But what am I going to do? Hey, I was thinking something.
There's no need to turn what I need. It's gone for done.
Ooh, that doesn't like a childhood game. You were exactly right in that. Scale, scale, water cup, soap. Water cup, toothpaste, soap. Soap, soap, toothpaste, bubble, toothpaste! Yeah, you got that!
Wanna do one more time? Because we're running out of next part, fellas.
So, let's play my game. It's called Tubb Surftime Online Game. Keep dominance only as long as you. Choose the controls, easy, medium, or hard.
Ready? Go!
You say this.
Well, that game is a little better scrubble.
Yep, that's you.
Thanks. Ready, set, go. Whoa, out of my bunkers, I mean.
Something's coming. What's happening in here?
Look how it goes. wipe out. Well, that's all for that. Welcome back for part 2 for another videos. Bye, guys.